thought I'd do maybe a quick little movie. Right now here is one of the big cakes. It's starting to produce some mushrooms. I think the temperature is finally getting good enough for these pearl oyster mushrooms to thrive. I'm getting some growth all the way around it. So that's good news. And also, I want to show you the little baby catfish eating. Hungry little guys, and that is all for now.